If you have an object that you're placing in Adobe InDesign and you place it near within 3 pixels of a guide, it will go ahead and it will snap that object actually to the guide. To turn on this feature, go to View, Grids and Guides, and then click to Snap to Guides, and it will go ahead and it will snap that object, if it's within 3 pixels, to the closest guide. To turn off that option, go to View, Grids and Guides, and then select Snap to Guides.